Hello and welcome to my channel. Today I will make reaction to the last episode of the anime Overlord season 4. So we can start now. Just give me a second. You know me, so let's go. This trap. Like, he is really trapped. The princess. Really? Yeah, I must kill you. Oh. Really? Of course. Princess, what are you thinking? What is your plan? Yeah, because you are her puppy. Yeah, I think we will see soon crazy eyes.
And she's
A girl. Or he, she's a girl. Another dead people. This is will be princess, princess. He didn't take a horse. He's still running. Yeah, I thought so. Hello. No. Sorry, man, but no. I Dessert. That's true. No. Come on. It's all right. Ah, crazy eyes. He's now undead or something like this. Yeah, why? Because so also turn to demon. Working with the eyes for real. Really? Crazy princess. CW4. This crazy bitch. Trap. Very selling kingdom. No, she's crazy. Yeah, her dancing is nice and also singing, but still, like, to sacrifice everybody to be with climb forever? Is it her reason? It's messed up. Oh, so you are dead. No, you touched me in the first or second episode, so you must die. Shit. Yeah. Okay. I must say, this episode was really the princess. I really hate her. She's really crazy. And I don't know, but this season for me was so like depressing that the Ainz, that he is so like evil in this season. I don't understand him. Like, I know he's looking for happiness, but still to kill everybody in the kingdom because the princess want to be with that guy for eternity. Okay. So this is the reaction for the last episode. I hope you like this, and please visit my channel, of course, and we will see in the future, maybe together with Overlord season 5, or you can visit my another reactions. See ya.